The 1974 World Cup, tiny country of the Netherlands, came out of nowhere and made it all the way to the World Cup final, playing the home team, heavily favored Germany. Those Dutch hippies scored before the Germans even touched the ball.
Yeah, but Holland lost that game.
Correct. Along the way, they won the hearts of fans all around the world with a style of play, dare I say, a philosophy, called total football, which, coincidentally, Coach dreamed up in a barbecue sauce related hallucination just last week.
No, it's true, but hey, it's not about me. Go on, keep shining.
The best player on that team and the godfather of total football was this guy. Can anyone tell me who this is?
Tim Robinson from I Think You Should Leave.
No, it is Dutch football legend Johan Cruyff.
It's pronounced Cruyff.
With total football, Johan Cruyff took his small club Ajax to three straight European titles. Now, he later became a coach, first at Ajax, and then he took total football to Barcelona, where he won the Spanish championship 4 years in a row. Now, the central cog of that team was an industrious but brilliant midfielder named Josep Guardiola, a.k.a. Pep.
That head of hair. Got half pegged on his mouth.
Pep became a coach as well, honing his own version of total football that he took to Barcelona and Bayern Munich, eventually landing at our great white whale, Manchester City, where he briefly coached a very talented young player until that beautiful dum-dum quit to go do a reality show.
That was robbed.
Total football is about constant movement. Players are no longer in set positions. Defenders are free to attack. Attackers are trusted to defend. It's about taking risks and supporting each other's choices.
Like when your friend wears something new out of his comfort zone, and instead of ignoring it, everybody feels it.
By the way, great car
action.
Exactly. Total football is about letting go of your baggage and trusting your intuition. It's jazz. It's Motown. It's Mammoth. It's Pinter. It's Einstein. It's Turing. It's Gaga. It's my mother proudly displaying her vibrator on the bedside table. It's about throwing off the constraints put upon you by society and by yourselves.
We all know football is life, but a beautiful life is total football.